come to the question number C.
Given basis of a trapezium are
12 cm and 8.5 cm. Height is given 6 cm.
Therefore, area of the trapezium half into height into sum of the bases.
Okay.